Welcome to the RISD Residence Life Housing Portal video tutorial series. In this video, we will show you how to start your housing application, sign your housing contract, and complete your personal profile. The portal is easiest to navigate while using a computer, so please keep this in mind when accessing the site. To access the portal, please visit risd.starreshousing.com/starresportalx. When you reach this page, click Student Login and sign in using the same credentials you use to access your RISD email. This will bring you to the portal homepage. You will notice that the portal homepage looks exactly the same as the login page. The difference will be that now you will see links to different applications that you can complete. To start an application, click on On-Campus Applications at the top of your screen. This is the Term Selector screen. You will also see at the top of the page a note stating which class year you are coded as for the academic year beginning in the fall. If the classification does not state the appropriate class year for you, please contact our office to remedy the issue. Choose the application most applicable to the housing you need. Most often, you will be choosing the academic year option. On this page, please make sure that all information is filled in and is correct. If this information ever needs to be updated in the future, you can simply log back in and update it here, regardless of which term you select. For the next step, click on the drop-down menu and choose the housing application process. We will go over the other options in another video, then hit the blue Save and Continue button after making your selection. This page simply makes sure that the user is wishing to continue with the housing application process and directs you to the RISD housing website should you have any questions about room types, rates, and meal plans. You can move forward by clicking the blue Save and Continue button at the bottom. The gender identity page gives students information about defining their own gender and pronoun use and asks you to specify your gender with drop-down menus consisting of 22 different gender identities, 10 pronoun choices, and the ability to personally define using your own language in each category. If you have more questions about gender and pronoun use, there is a great resource with the Trans Student Educational Resource at transstudent.org/definitions. Before clicking the Save and Continue button on the bottom of this page, you will see a note outlining our gender-inclusive housing policy. Here at RISD, we do not restrict roommate pairings based on sex, gender identity, or gender expression. This means that any student can choose to live with whomever they want. If you have more questions or are interested in this option and need more information, please email Associate Director Anu Meshison to talk about this. Next up, students are given the opportunity to share any additional needs or information they feel is important for us to know while on campus. This might include needing a non-medical housing accommodation based on your gender, religious, or cultural identities, or wanting to share information that might not warrant a housing accommodation, such as allergies or chronic medical conditions. This information will remain confidential and will not be shared with other students. Additionally, it's important to note that this page is also not how you submit a medical housing accommodation. You can find that process in the drop-down menu on the application request page at the beginning of this process. When you're done with this page, you can click on the blue Save and Continue button. The next stage of the application is the housing and dining contract. This document outlines everything having to do with your time residing on campus, from move-in and move-out dates, how much you will be charged if you cancel your housing early, and how your meal plan works. We encourage all students to thoroughly read through this document and let us know if they have any questions. Once you feel comfortable with the contract, you will check the box that says, "I have read and agreed to the terms of the housing and dining contract." This checkbox acts as your electronic signature for this document and is what we're referring to when you're told that you must sign your contract. You can submit this by clicking on the blue Save and Continue button. Congratulations! You have now guaranteed your housing with the submission of this signed contract. Your next step is completing your personal profile page. This page will allow you to set your personal needs and interests, which will be used for matching with a potential roommate. Each category asks you to rate the statement on a 5-level scale: never, medium low, medium, medium high, or always. Go through each and select the rating which best describes how you feel about yourself in that category. Then, at the bottom, there are two additional statements regarding to living with and using bathrooms with folks of any gender. Please select the options in each of these drop-down menus which best describe you, and then click the Save and Continue button at the bottom. If you are an incoming new student, this is your next page, and it gives you the ability to tell your peers a little bit about yourself to aid in your roommate selection. Simply share the name that you want to be called by our office in the preferred name box, and share a little bit about yourself in the next box. Let other students know things like what you plan to study at RISD or what you like to do for fun. Maybe you're the life of the party, or perhaps you can be found in quiet spaces with a book. This is the place to let others know what they can expect when it comes to living with you. When you're done, you can click the blue Save and Continue button to begin your roommate search, which can be viewed in another video. Thank you for watching our tutorial on starting your housing application, signing your contract, and creating your personal profile. Check out our other videos on how to navigate other parts of this process and the housing portal as a whole. As always, if you have any questions or you find that your portal is not behaving in the way we've shown, please feel free to email our office at housing@risd.edu or by calling us at 401-454-6650.